myself and mind my own effing business, who just bought the entire store of paper towels, toilet paper, so that nobody else can have it.
Everybody gets it. Like, yeah, people are gonna die. It's just terrible, but like, inevitable.
In our last interview with COVID, I asked if he would say he's sorry, to which he replied,
"No, I don't think that I will."